What incentives might help householders reduce how much energy they use? It's not necessarily money. A third said they would only reduce energy use if given a financial incentive, but almost half would do it without an incentive. The remainder would not adjust their use or were unsure if they would. We're only just getting started. To explore all the results from the Energy Consumer Behaviour Survey, visit our microsite.